now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Thank you.
Before going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. Here we are for the podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all, but today these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.